There we go. Action.
Hey.
Hi, Pat. You want a cappuccino?
Hey, never mind about that. What about this future son-in-law, huh?
Maybe.
Hey, William, I've heard a lot about you. Hello, I'm Rudolph Bitch.
His name is Rudy. Not Rudolph. I don't know why he's being so formal.
You mean eyes. I'm eager, big! you have a cold?
Dad, William is hearing impaired. He's deaf, Dad.
Can we sit down?
Tell him how we met.
Oh, how we met! Okay. So, we went to college together, and we lived on the same floor for 6 months. Never met.
No, the part about...
Okay!
Okay.
So, there's one time, and he came in my room, and he was a cat on my bed. And I was like, hey, he was in the window. And he was real stinky.
He's not so
stinky. He was stinky. Anyway, I hear him from door to door, to door to door to door. And he was there, and he came out, and...
So, after living down the hall from each other for, like, what, 6 months?
Yeah.
We finally met, and all because of little Munchkin.
I've always hated that cat.
I'm sorry. This is just so sad. I'm taking a nice kid, all, but it's just so sad.
What are you saying? Wait a minute! Are you upset that your daughter's married a deaf guy?
What? No! 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 No!
Yes! Yes! And I tried to make a fool of me. Oh, William, I've heard so much about you. Oh, God! And except for one minor detail, you're deaf.
Because I knew you would act like this.
What are you getting?
He deserves respect. He'll be the father of my children someday.
Children? You mean like little deaf children running around?
I can hear you.
What?
I really love children of a lesser god.
I'm leaving. Not yet.
And cut. Right.